are you doing? We've not been given leave to rest yet.
I'm well aware of that, thank you.
Looking for aught in particular?
Time this place.
Go on, have a look.
Look as long as you please. Always a pleasure.
We have what we need to deliver, do we not? Let us find the intended recipient.
I only hope the recipient is pleased with our work.
I quite agree.
Ooh, stomach's complaining. I'll have an early supper.
Oh, we have reached our destination.
Pray, hold a moment. Have you some business in our encampment? You may call me Ernesto. I have been charged with overseeing the patrols here on Volcanic Island. I'm afraid I cannot allow you to simply wander about as you please. Might I inquire as to what brings you here? You came all the way out here to deliver this to me? 'Twas most generous of you, sir. Now, pray, grant me a moment to pen a missive of my own. Here you are. Would you be so kind as to deliver this to a man by the name of Barbas? You will find him in the Agamemnon ruins, not far from here. Do this, and the author of that letter shall be afforded refugee status. I trust you understand the importance of this task.
We've a delivery to make, 'twould seem.
Lo! A ballista! Shall we deliver the letter to Sir Barbas in the Agamemnon ruins, Master? Allow me to guide you, Master. I know the person you're looking for.
I espy a hobgoblin! Lightning is its weakness, and our strength!
My magic can view your weapon with the fury of the elements. You seem to have a chill. Are you alright? I shan't allow any further harm to you. It was excellent. I could have done no better.
Nice to hear you say so!
Well said.
A sharp incline is as like to throw off our balance as 'tis our enemies.
I see our goal has changed. I would not presume to...
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. An early griffin gets... Worm, as they say. I must stray from the thread of our conversation to tell them.
You have my protection.
Keep on them, Arisa, and I'll strike them down.
Miss, shame of both. Let us finish this quickly.
Understood.
Thank you.
The on-path leads not to our destination. If you would prefer to explore, I shall guide you another time. Curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a minute.
We are to retreat, then?
Little does our foe realize how narrowly they escaped death's touch.
You have my sword.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. Looks like we can get as much as we can carry.
Let my magic spawn up in your mental room.
Well done, Master.
Hi, I'm Barbas. What do you want? Brought something for me, have you? Let's have a look there. Very well. You may leave this matter in my hands. I wouldn't worry too much. I've no doubt this poor exile's request will be approved. You've done a good thing this day, sir. I know it isn't much, but I want you to have this.
Not bad. All things considered. With any luck, Sir Akakios shall know peaceful days at last.
One could not have hoped for a glad... other outcome.
This ox cart has sailed. It is in a dreadful state.
Wrought by the hands of brigands. Or the claws of monsters.
We need not shrink from danger. We've the strength to prevail over anything. Now there's a worthy prize, if only 'twant so far away.
A ballista is a ranged weapon.
Ha ha! I can think of all manner of uses for a contraption such as this. Might we not lay a trap for our enemies?
occupy!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. I'm proud.
I hope you weren't expecting mercy.
Focus, and I shall strike them down.
We are at our best when we combine our strength. Well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
Let me get that.
You'll not live to regret this.
we go again.
Sunset draws near.
Where we do not fall prey to enemy ambush.
When tarred, be sure to avoid open flame.
Yes. Master! Magma scales!
Ice attacks will soon see the snow melt. Nicely done.
It's a bit early to be thanking, mate. The enemy yet remains.
Well said. I'll pick that up. We might have need of it. You have my admiration. I doubt even my own master has obtained an article so rare.
There are one or two places of interest nearby. I could tell you more about them if you like, Master.
You please, eh?
I'll save you!
In few words!
Pinch something from our foe!
That's crafty of you.
I did my best to match your skill, Master.
Never should have taken this shift.
What was that?
Stomach's complaining. I'll have an early supper.
You're no soldier, are you? I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake neath a blanket of ash. I can give you a refab of your head, at least.
Oh, how I've looked.
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Shall we get underway?
This can't be happening!
calm this up. I'm not trained for this.
It goes ill. You have my protection.
Should your pack grow over full, have no fear.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
On them, Arisen. And I'll strike them down.
Miss, then you shame us both.
Come on, don't drag this out.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. I'll go and open the chest. I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Feast your eyes on this!
I will protect you.
Knock its feet out from under it and strike.
This woe shall fall by my hand.
Prevailed by the skin of our teeth.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. Mayhap you will think this a trifle, but one master I served was quite the carefree soul. I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
Let us ponder how best to proceed. Must finding these be so difficult?
A splendid discovery. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Must we run everywhere? You are an impatient
assailant, master.
We cannot be too careful.
I will. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
I suppose we might as well gather what we can.
Must have let the captain see.
Do you feel the ground tremble underfoot? 'Tis proof that the volcano is very much awake. Be on your guard.
You're no soldier, are you? I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake neath a blanket of ash. I can give you a roof over. Your head at least. Much obliged.
Sir, how might I be of service?
Greetings. I expect you must be weary from your travels, but you'll find this hot spring well worth the trip. Its healing waters draw upon the volcano's natural heat. Take a dip, and your fatigue shall melt away in moments.
Always a pleasure.
Of late.
My back's
a lonely place. But not without its charm. The flowers seem to fly when I'm here.
Ne'er too late to further one's trade.
This get any better? I really don't see how.
You are in good health, I trust, Arisen?
Some of us get complacent. I make a very happy voice carried on
my fancy a look at my wares?
Right, we've had our soak. So let's get underway, before the rejuvenating effects of the spring wear off.
Understood.